Hey everybody, welcome back. This episode, just gonna do a quick, tiny bit of commentary to explain the footage. Turns out, something went a bit weird with my save. So the last save I had for me and was getting books back, so... Oh yeah. Disregard, or the like second half of episode 60, I guess.
Thank you. Let's get going. Not bad. Not bad. The intensity of the hunt is special, isn't it?
I'm heading home if you need me.
You're someone who... A citizen of Winterhold has... It seems that a predator has invaded their home. I knew we could count on you. Get it taken care of right away. Nobody wants an animal left roaming around in their place. Do you have guidance for... Let's not waste any time. You're not supposed to be in here. We've stopped. What is it? Good work. A simple job, but it keeps the coin rolling in. Here's your share. I'm heading home, if you need me. Do you have guide? The Jarl of Falkreath has... It seems that... Someone's got to head out there and take care of the... Be cautious. Beasts are not nearly as predictable as men. Give the thing a quick death.
It's my honor to resist.
I've heard you may actually... Let's not waste any time.
I don't want to see you treating any... Well, well. Thank you. Night of Tears. Did you read it yourself? And here. I suppose you've earned these. Fight well. Hundreds of years have gone in. Assorted books, scrolls. I'm sure you'll find something useful. You need a book? You talk to me. Otherwise, you're going to fuck yourself in a lot of pain.
I think the plot.
Good to see Skyrim still. Did he now? Is that the one about some? It's always encouraged. Did he now? Does he have information about our wonderful discovery? Is that the one about? I'll have to make a. I just can't. If you'd allow me to indulge myself for a moment, I thought I might make a few observations. The college will be here for you no matter what. We always look after our own. The key to war, not long. Also, just be careful. Casting... I can't find... If you happen to see it, would you mind? My alembic. I need it for some research and can't see... Take a look. Take care now. Eliad, Wemmer, Daedric, not even Falmer. None of them are a match. Quite curious indeed. Now, I'm not sure that you're quite as attuned as I am, given my extensive years of experience. But can you feel it? This marvelous object, it practically radiates magicka. And yet, it's unlike anything I've felt before. Archmage Arryn is already hard at work. Hopefully, we'll have more information soon.
I'm afraid I must
intrude. No,
it is urgent that I speak with your associate immediately.
This is most inappropriate. We're involved in serious research here.
Yes, I've no doubt of its gravity. This, however, is a matter that cannot wait.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never been interrupted like this before. The audacity! I suppose we'll continue this at some later time, when we can avoid interruptions.
I need you to come with me immediately. Let's go. Really? Well, allow me. I'd like... More importantly, so we're going to go have a little chat with him and find out exactly what it is he wants. Technically, that... Don't worry. You can return to your petty squabbles and meaningless research as soon as this matter is resolved.
I think the college is due for a change in leadership.
Now, you are going to speak to this monk and find out why he is here, and then he will be removed from college grounds.
Please do not be alarmed. I mean you no harm. It is good to meet you in person. I'd simply like to talk to you. I've given us a chance to speak privately. The situation, I believe it is the energy coming. The longer it remains here, the more dangerous the situation becomes. And so I have come here personally. I'm afraid it's... You must understand, the Psijic Order does not typically inter... My presence here, I'm all too aware. Nevertheless, my order will not act directly. You must take it upon yourself. As you may have learned, this object, the Eye, is immensely... The world is not ready for it. If it remains here, it will be misused. Indeed, many in the Order believe it has already. Rather, something will happen soon, something that cannot be avoided. We believe that... I fear his perception may be more coherent than ours. I am sorry, Now, it is within you to succeed. Never forget that.
I'm sorry. Were you about to say
What is
something?
The meaning of this?
I'm sorry, I'm afraid I don't understand.
Don't play coy. You asked to see a specific member of the college.
Here she is. Now what is it that you want?
Still, you persist. Very well. You may enter.
I am that which you have been seeking.
Your efforts are in vain. It has already begun. But those who have sent you have not told you what they seek, what you seek. Indeed, and so you have come looking, though you do not know why. Like others before you, you blindly follow a path to your own destruction. The Thalmor came seeking answers as well, unaware they will be his undoing. Your path now follows his, though you will arrive too late. The one who calls himself Ancano. He seeks information about the Eye, but what he will find shall be quite different. His path will cross yours in time, but first you must find that which you need. You and those aiding you wish to know more of the Eye of Magnus. You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware. To see through Magnus's eye without being blinded, you require his staff. Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center. So you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your Archmage.
I think the college is different.
I'm a monk. I hope we didn't offend him somehow. Beyond asking for you, he never said. Very strange indeed. Really? And what might... I'm sorry, what? Well, I'd certainly... And how do you know of this? Did you really? And he specifically... I'm impressed with your initiative. Of course, someone will need to follow up on this. A most impressive attitude. Keep this up, and you'll do quite... Something as specific and ancient as the Staff of Magnus. I seem to I'm quite This circlet once proved invaluable to me. I hope it can be of use to you now.
If you're working on any experiment... Just like anywhere else, it's all about who you know. Lucky for you.
Please don't bother the Well, now that's an odd question. Why in the world would you be asking? I see. I only brought it They were apparently under the impression... Mages based out of Cyrodiil. They fancy themselves the Imperial Authority on magic these last few hundred... My understanding... I was quite surprised. It became clear they're trying to hoard powerful artifacts. Looking to... No one here. The Synod seemed convinced... It sounded like... I suppose if you're intent on looking for the staff, there's a chance they might be in Mazar. Well, that... Beralda can teach to... Finis is one of... Don't let... If you can find... And finally, there's Colette. There are no... Hopefully any discoveries made in your pursuits will be shared with the members of the college first. That way, we all benefit.
I'm working on some very important research, I assure... He asked for... I think the... I haven't told him anything, of course. What I'm doing is far too important. Can't breathe a word of it. The exact nature of my research is a secret, I'm afraid. But it really is quite valuable.
Let me give you a bit of advice. If you want to work on something that's not officially allowed, don't tell anyone you're doing it.
Taking me up on my offer, eh?
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Give my regards. I'm always on the lookout for all sorts of goods.
Bring me whatever you, well, find, and I'll see what I can do. Taking me up on my offer, eh?
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Give my regards to Carlyle if you see her.
Thank you.